No, we can settle it.
Me as a person has a right to do whatever I want on my property. You do too.
Yeah, you're but fucking right, I do.
There's a point where you're...
No, you guys are harassing. You guys have been harassing. Are you going to come meet me? I'll come outside. Hold on. I'll come outside. Hold on. Hold on. I'll come outside. Yeah. Then you shouldn't be over here yelling at me. So you know I'm videotaping you. It's a two-party state. It doesn't matter. Stop videotaping my yard. Sorry.
Actually, I was fine. You might have messed me.
Are you drunk as fuck? What are you on?
No, we don't do nothing. Not like you.
Okay.
You
okay. This bitch is so high on Adderall all the time.
I'll tell you my story of how I met our beautiful Christina down here on the bottom. I along with Nick.
You and I were, we stalked her. We found her.
Yes, I got tired of lips talking horribly about this woman who had nothing to do with YouTube. So Nick and I went to TikTok and found Lips's neighbor to let her know, hey, this woman on YouTube is saying awful things about you. And so that's how I came, or Lips came to hate me, because I reached out, was one of the people that reached out to Christina and said, hey, this is going on. I'm not sure if you're aware, but please be safe, you know?